We were at a picnic, and we arrived home around 9 o'clock. And we were getting the kids in the house, and he was bringing the bikes in. He brought his bike in, and he was helping his cousin bring her bike in the house. And as they got in between the two doors, shots rang out and hit him under his arm and in his shoulder. I'm very angry because he's 7 years old. He's a kid. Kids are supposed to be able to play outdoors, be able to go in their home. Your home is your comfort zone. So he should be able to go in the house and get ready for bed and go to school like normal kids. But instead, he gets shot. He's doing fairly well. He's just traumatized. And he's afraid to come outside. People have to wake up, be aware of what's going on around you. People need to know where their kids are and what their kids are doing, because what you do affects other families and their kids. Now he can't come outside. We have to move. I have to protect my son.